let's reset. There we go. Sorry, Joe, one more time.
It's me, Mario. Mario. Hello. Okie
dokie. Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Yeah. Here we go. Not good. Not a good start. Concerned that was a little late then, but we're okay. Where am I?
Yeah.
I mean, I gotta give it to anybody that does this professionally. Because I can sit here and say, oh, I've done this, I can do this time, and I can do a lot better when there's like nobody about. For those guys, they've always gotta be on. That was lucky. That was a lucky one. Never mind. Let's almost there, but it's okay. Come on. No. Okay, all right. I opened the cannon just to save myself time in the next one. We're probably going to lose it. Would it have made a difference? Who knows? Yeah, wasn't really fast enough, but after kind of. According to this, that's the fastest time I've done Womp's Fortress. I believe it would have. It was a bit sloppy, but. Yeah. Yeah, it was. Nah, I guess. What have I done? Got it. Okay. That's also the fastest I've done Cool Cool Man. And that's including the ones I did yesterday as well. I've done a lot better, but I've also done a lot worse. So, something. I almost just took a blind leap then. I'm glad I took my time a bit. I didn't even notice that. I was too busy, like. Why am I talking to you? Come on, there we go. Don't know what happened there. Mario can't wait for you. Didn't have enough hallway left. Whoops. Ooh, not very good at the long jumps, am I? What do you mean I can't jump into that? Just about going there, huh? Yeah, it is very stressful. The thing I worry about the most, and that's why I kind of take my time on that pillar, is that I have a tendency of ground pounding instead of long jumping. So I always kind of try and take it real easy there. So I always kind of take it a little bit slow, because knowing my luck, I'll ground pound and end up in that quicksand, which I've done tons of time before. And I've also missed the jump from getting the angle wrong. I've ended up in the quicksand sliding off there in anyway, so. Okay. Amazing emergency exit. Oh, crap. Fine. Yeah, I completely had the angle off. There we go. we go. Yeah. Yeah. Ultra concerned I missed that then. Right, we're good. Oh crap. I pressed by accident. Whoops. It's fine. I think I've done that before now anyway. It's fine. I just gotta clear that split. That's all. Ah, thanks, Joe. The better one about doing it that way as well. Yeah. The reason I go for that emergency star as well, that the elevator star that way, is yeah. Okay. Focus on getting him into the right spot. I haven't really done yet. Okay. Nah. It's not gonna ruin my day, I'll tell you that. I haven't tried grabbing a star, if I'm honest, so... yeah, I'd assume that as well. Yeah, I'm not getting it positioned correct. Yeah, don't do that either. Yeah, it's not the easiest. Got him. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. There we go. And over there. Turn the camera in. Yeah. that. So I'm trying to sneak through the door. There we go, I'm through. Pass. I don't actually know that. I know a lot of people say it's like really easy to do. And they have to buffer up until his shadow goes, but I think my particular emulator, it's the shadows are a bit dodgy and there's some stuff that it misses out. So like sorry, there's gonna be some lag here too, sorry. Definitely tough to learn to begin with. The first time I did it, managed to get it done quite easily, but beginner's luck, I guess, on that one. Okay guys, I'm Joe, I'm really sorry, this is gonna... that triple jump. Yeah, I kinda gonna remember not to do that. I'm underneath it now, aren't I? Don't exit the stage. Okay, this is where I'm probably gonna fluff it, isn't it? Ooh, I was not happy with the angle there. Don't lose it, don't lose it. There we go. To you, my least favorite one of the three. Okay, pull. That's a shame. Never mind. Is what it is. Yeah, definitely. Definitely can do better. And there. But Even though that's the fastest I've done that. Now, here comes the tricky bit. Yeah, those first throws are quite simple because I know if I don't throw I don't throw in too much. Okay, let's do this. This on emulator is absolutely unforgiven. I think I've lost it. Yeah. Lost the angle too. There you go. I had it that time. Yeah. keep getting it and then losing it. It's really annoying. Concentrate. Come on. Think. Okay, we're there. Thank you. would have been really nice, man. Climb, 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 climb. Okay, end game. And that's why you don't shout end game before you make it. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just gonna take a minute. And just work out what I'm doing. There we go. It is what it is, unfortunately. Whilst that is not great thing to do in the middle of a run. The BLJs are easily the I was hoping to avoid them. Just gotta keep my nerve. Yeah. Yeah, you can piss off too. Thought I was gonna do it again then, didn't ya? I did. Yeah, I did too, don't worry. Okay. I need to eat him, really. I'm not sure whether you saw that. That's what I have to deal with when I'm fighting about that, is that I can't just see what's going on. Okay. Act 3. What's the closest? Info. That one! Forty-six. Yeah, easily could have got sub 40 if I hadn't fallen down, was it twice? Three times? Something like that? Oh no. that staircase. back me up now. Properly. But still happy with 40 for the time being. It's not gonna be brilliant, you know, for a second time around, so I'm happy with that either way. 831st. You know. Yeah. At least that's a number. Top 1,000. Okay, on that one, I think I'm going to call it a day. I think I've stressed myself up enough that that counts as my daily workout. So, thanks for sticking by, Joe, during some of the more boring and infuriating bits. So I appreciate that. definitely been high for the last 2 hours, easily. So, yeah, I'm happy I've got an official score on a 16 now. It's the first time I've actually timed it properly. Actually, looking back at it, I can't really submit it, unfortunately. I need to use a different type of emulator. A different version, which is 1.3, and there's a load of. I have to redo all the controller configurations, and I might just wait until I actually go ahead and buy a controller specifically for this. So, but you know, it's good practice. But I've actually, surprisingly, beaten the score that I had yesterday, which was 1725 at 15 stars, because at when I got my 15th star round about, it's now 1607, so you know, improvements are improvements, so pretty chuffed with that. Anyway, I'll see you later, Joe. I'm sure I'll speak to you for the next couple of days. So, all the best. See you later, man.